Hello everyone, presenting another interesting case. An MRI was performed for a 12-month-old male child with history of motor developmental delay and seizures. He had previously undergone ultrasound and CT, which suggested the possibility of aqueductal stenosis causing obstructive hydrocephalus.
Let us take a look at the images. T1 axial, T2 axial, T2 coronal, T2 sagittal.
The MRI shows thickened, bumpy dysplastic gyri with shallow sulci in bilateral cerebral hemispheres, predominantly involving bilateral frontoparietal and temporal lobes. Gross ventriculomegaly is seen with splaying of corpus callosum. There is possible hypoplasia or dysplasia of posterior body and splenium of corpus callosum. Tectal plate is enlarged, thickened and malformed. Hypoplastic flattened pons is seen with prominent fourth ventricle and kinked pontomesencephalic contour. Diffuse T2 flare hyperintensity is seen involving cerebral white matter bilaterally, suggesting abnormal myelination. Multiple subcortical cysts are seen in bilateral cerebellar hemispheres. Mild protrusion of sclero-uvial coat of bilateral orbits is seen. Bumpy dysplastic gyri with shallow sulci in both cerebral hemispheres are consistent with polymicrogyria. Mild protrusion of sclero-uvial coat of bilateral orbits is consistent with posterior staphyloma. These findings, along with ventriculomegaly, hypoplastic flattened pons, kinked pontomesencephalic contour, enlarged, thickened, malformed tectal plate, abnormal myelination, and multiple subcortical cysts in both cerebellar hemispheres is suggestive of congenital muscular dystrophy, likely muscle eye brain disease. Congenital muscular dystrophies are a heterogeneous group of autosomal recessive myopathies presenting at birth with hypotonia, delayed motor development, and early onset of progressive muscle weakness confirmed with a dystrophic pattern on muscle biopsy. Common presenting symptoms are hypotonia, developmental delay, seizures, and poor vision. The differential diagnosis for this case would be Fukuyama muscular dystrophy and Walker-Warburg syndrome. All these dystrophies have overlapping findings on imaging, and diagnosis is confirmed with genetic workup. In one article from AJNR, muscle eye brain disease is described to have cerebellar polymicrogyria with or without cysts, absence of septum pellucidum, diffuse cerebral cortical dysplasia, pontine and cerebellar vermian hypoplasia, patchy hypomyelination, variable callosal hypogenesis, and hydrocephalus. Fukuyama CMD to have diffuse central cerebral hypomyelination, cerebellar polymicrogyria with or without cysts, frontal polymicrogyria, hypoplasia of pons and cerebellar vermis, and in some cases occipital cobblestone cortex. Walker-Warburg syndrome to have severe diffuse cobblestone cortex, complete absence of cerebral and cerebellar myelin, cerebellar polymicrogyria with or without cysts, pontine and cerebellar vermian hypoplasia, hydrocephalus, and variable callosal hypogenesis. If you like the video, press the like button, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.